how you doing?
Hello.
I'm Matt. Nice to see you.
Matt?
Yes.
And where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Bromley.
And how old are you?
23.
And you work?
I was a waiter. Unfortunately, I had to leave my job.
Why?
I've recently come out of a relationship with my girlfriend, and I've gone home, taken a little break from the area where my heartbreak's concerned, which I felt like held me back a little bit.
Yes, I know what that's like.
Did she dump you?
Yeah.
Well, I really hope you don't suck, because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course.
Too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
Dark
and the moon a good brand,
is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me.
I know what you thought of that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
Yeah,
Mrs. O.
You sang that very well. You tick every box. You really do.
Thank you.
Even though it was an old song, you did it your way, I think it was a very good audition.
Thank you very much.
You remind me a little bit when I first met Ollie Murs. Fun, approachable.
Thank you very much. That means so much.
You've got that kind of same personality.
Oh. Matt, I'm so happy you don't suck.
Thanks.
That was great.
You're great.
I feel you.
Yeah.
No, it's real hot, real yeah. fast.
You like her, don't you?
I like you too, of course.
Yeah, but you like her more.
My nan has flown all the way from Spain, and she is your biggest fan.
Oh, no.
She's Simon this, Simon that, Simon this, Simon that.
So she gets you and I get the nan.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. I agree with that.
We can double date.
Whoopee.
Oh, I'd do anything to get in there.
Matt, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you.
Mrs. I'm going to say yes.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
You've got 4 yeses.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Well done, Philip.
Uh-oh, here's the man.
Where's the man? Oh,
there you go.
There you go.
Nice to meet you. How you doing?
Okay. She's your number one fan.
I heard. How you doing? Okay. You did great. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Hello, London.
Hello, how are you doing?
Judges.
Welcome back again.
Thank you very much.
Can you tell the audience who you are?
I'm Alejandro Fernandez. I am 17 and I'm from West Sussex.
And who's with you today?
I literally have the entire of the United Nations backstage.
Let's hear you.
And my two biggest fans, my grandparents, honestly.
Okay, off you go.
Thank you.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Si pudiera ser tu héroe, si pudiera ser tu Dios, que salvarte de mil veces puede ser mi salvación. Oh, I just want to hold you.
Yes, he is working it.
Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain, oh yeah. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Puedo ser tu héroe.
The last time I saw you, I said this. I thought that you were charming, and I just wanted to see all the girls screaming for you in the arena. Muy bien, muy caliente.
That means very good and very hot. Muy bien, muy caliente.
Well, well, well. An unbelievable performance. You were really, really fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Ali, it was a great audition. You're not the best singer here.
That doesn't matter.
But you've got charisma and the girls are going to love you. Gary?
Alejandro, although I don't think you're the strongest vocally, I think you have great charisma. Great audition, great song choice, and Nicole's right. The girls absolutely love you.
Yes. And now we're going to vote. I'm going to start with Nicole.
C.
Ali. I'm going to say yes. This is O.
Ali, it's a yes from me.
Thanks so much.
Gary.
You've got four yeses.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Sam Kelly.
And how old are you, Sam?
I'm 19 years old.
And have you got a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh. And what would winning the show mean to you?
Pretty much everything. I grew up in rural Norfolk, farming background, and never really fitted in with the working bracket of my family because I'm pretty much useless at everything except music.
And do they know you're here today?
My sister's here, and my mum knows I'm here, yeah.
What does she think about you doing this?
I think she'll kill you if you don't let me through.
Really?
As far as she's concerned, I am the best musician in the world.
Let's hear what you've got.
Thank you.
When the rain is blowing in your face, and the I can offer you a to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there's no one there to dry your tears. I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.
Silence, Owen, silence.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet. I will never do you wrong. I'm not no doubt in my mind where you belong. And I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue, go to the end of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love.
You know, it's the way you approached the song. It was so delicate, it felt really genuine and honest, and that was a beautiful moment, so well done.
I don't know what it was, but I've never kind of felt quite so moved. Yeah, it was beautiful.
Good lad, good comments, this.
I think when you tackle a song like that, it's not just, you know, your voice, it's the way you make us believe that you've lived every line of that song. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
I've got to tell you, Sam, when you've got absolute silence in a room like this, you've nailed it. I think you've got an amazing voice.
A yes from me. Alicia?
It's a yes from me. Well done.
I loved it. Yes. Well, Sam, your mum's 100% right. That's a yes from me.
Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Joseph Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools. This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
Well, I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now, and I really want to do something on my own. And also, I've got a 4-year-old son as well, and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Okay, take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
You need cooling, baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna set you
give you my love. I'm gonna give you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. 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 You've been loving, baby. I've been learning all those good times. You my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of 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 love.
Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's going to start getting jealous because you're going to be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
Joseph, that was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you, thanks so much.
Like it.
Do you know what the best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. Means a lot, man. Means a lot. Thank you.
Mel, you smashed it. Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, and then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're going to vote, Joseph. I'm going to say yes.
Joseph, definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, four big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you, Simon.
I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing. Because even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do. I still miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing.
Liam, how are you?
How are you doing, Simon? You're all right.
Nice to see you.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
It's been a while. 2 years, yeah?
2 years, yeah, 2 years.
How far did you get the last time, Liam?
Well, I was here in 2008, and I made it through to Simon's house in Barbados.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Cry Me a River.
OK. I'm interested in Timberley.
You cried
it is that you've got it.
Thank you, Cheryl.
And I thought your voice was really, really powerful.
Really good. Thank you so much.
That was really impressive. Really, really impressive.
Thank you so much.
I think other people in this competition should be a little bit worried about you.
Thank you.
You're really good.
I'm really glad that you came back. It was a brilliant, brilliant vocal. And for 16 years, it was so confident. You know, you totally delivered.
And Simon?
Yes?
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago. But I said to him then, come back 2 years' time and you're going to be a different person. I got it right.
Now we're going to vote. I am going to say yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Natalie?
It's a yes from me.
Cheryl?
It's a yes from me, definitely. Yes.
Somebody, is it a yes or no?
Based on talent, absolutely incredible. One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Thank you so much.
Go on!
Oh my gosh!
Honestly.
Tremendous. Awesome.
The boy becomes a man. Congratulations. How are you feeling?
Really good. I really enjoyed that. I've been waiting 2 years to get on there and do that.
You could just see that frustration.
All of it was just blowing out,
yeah.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in, you kicking me out. Got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't bring you down. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse.
Okay. What are you thinking about when you're singing this song?
Everything.
Like what?
Just...
Because I see you, like, your thought patterns are all over the place.
Right.
Number one is, you're cute and you can sing. Make it mean something.
You know, for me, honestly, I would have left the guitar.
I tried to change it up a little bit.
I know, I get that, but it's such an intimate song. To then start taking us to the club halfway through, it doesn't really work, you know?
Can I suggest something, guys? I can see on your list, you've got Say Something.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you sing us this song as if this was your first single?
Okay.
And just sing the song like you mean it.
Okay.
But have you ever been through like a heartbreak in your life or any like a difficult time?
I lost my little brother last year. Straight after the show, actually. He died in September.
Oh,
he was
that.
19.
So you've been through really tough times.
Yeah, but everyone else.
Can you please use that when you sing?
I feel dead nervous for him. I just want him to do good.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Starting to say something, I'm giving up on you. Anywhere I wouldn't follow you. Oh, say something.
Well done, Jake.
Thank you.
Good for you. Look, I'm with you all the way, Jake. You know, the first song, Mel was 100% on the money. You weren't focused.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that vocal was perfect, but I admire people who give it 100%. You gave it 101%.
Thank you.
Mel?
That was a really good job.
Thank you.
What you just did.
Thank you.
Really good. That was hot. Seriously hot.
Yeah, Jake, the second song was so emotional, and it was like you meant every single word. I could see you doing really, really well.
Thank you.
To have critique and criticism and then come back with another song and fight for it is really admirable.
Thank you.
We're going to have to vote. Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Yes, no doubt.
Thank you.
You know what, Jay? I think you're a really decent guy. And I think you deserve this opportunity. So this is four easy yeses.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
But before you go, I think I should give you a hug.
Right, let's do this.
I just feel compelled. Oh, hug it out, brother. You can squeeze me a little bit tight if you want. Okay, that's really good.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
Hey, what's your name?
My name's Dean.
Dean. How old are you, Dean?
I'm 22.
And where do you come from?
All over the place.
Oh, don't we all?
But I'm based in Melbourne at the moment.
Okay. Melbourne. So what do you do for a living?
I play. And no matter where it is, I try and play five nights a week. I had a back injury 12 months ago, and I can't really do too much now, so this is what I do.
What happened to your back?
I was carrying an amplifier and walked through a doorway.
Wow.
Lots of pain.
Yeah, okay.
Ouch.
What are you going to sing for us today?
It's an old one, Betty Davis Eyes.
Yeah. Hey. Good luck, mate.
Cheers.
Oh, man, he's got his pick right there.
Oh, she got it.
you very much.
Dean, there is no question you have talent, ability, feel. You've got, you know, like the late, great Michael Hutchence, you've got star quality, that mystery. I loved every minute of it. Thank you for coming to the X Factor.
Thank you so much.
Dean, I truly believe that everyone in this country is going to absolutely fall in love with what you do.
Thank you so much.
That wasn't a good performance. It was one of our best auditions ever.
Thank you. Lucky I don't wear a hat or it wouldn't fit on my head anymore.
You are rock and roll.
Yeah.
If I was with my friends and we saw you walking down the street and they would say, like, who's that dude? I said, that's rock and roll. That is rock and roll going to Starbucks.
Yep.
That was electrifying. I don't know what to say.
Okay.
Dean, we got a vote. You need three yeses. It's a yes from me.
Hey!
Yeah.
A huge yes from me. It's a yes from me.
Someone need to check your passport because you are out of this world, man. Yeah, you are something else, man. You got four yeses. Welcome to boot camp.
Thank you very much.
How's it going?
Ari.
Oh, hello. What's your name?
My name is Aaron J.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Where are you from?
I'm from Galway.
Galway.
But, yeah, Galway.
What do you do, darling?
I'm a songwriter / rapper.
Oh. So do you write your own rhymes then?
Yes.
And are you writing about a significant other? Are you single?
I'm single, yeah.
Are you? Well, you won't be after tonight. Okay, well, are you going to rap for us tonight?
Yeah, I'm going to perform an original song. It's written by myself. It's called Show Pain.
Tell myself every day that I'm okay. Hope the smile on my face doesn't show pain. It doesn't show pain. This is for the ones who were brave, the ones who gave up but you chose to stay. I'm done with feeling fed up, man. It's hard to keep your head up in my darkest times as my depression developed. And then I wanted to die, I wanted to escape. Wipe the tears from my face and I'll just run away. Embedded in my mind where my fears run deep. I might be strong, I got memories of being weak. I say that it's nothing and it doesn't mean a lot. I say I'm okay when you know I'm clearly not. I'm giving you a warning, I'm sick of the performing. I cry at night, man, just a smile in the morning. Depressed, sad, lonely and confused. Angry and I'm mad, but I must have all bruised. That's what my depression is, terrified. I always live. Every time I break down, they tell me to build another bridge. Tell myself that I'm okay. Put a smile on my face, doesn't show pain. It doesn't show pain. Hey, I tell myself every day that I'm okay. Put a smile on my face, doesn't show pain. It doesn't show pain. You're young. And you shouldn't be confused. You hate the fact is that you're always in this mood. Please, dude, someone needs you. And if you open your eyes, let them see you. But now you're putting in the effort, but you should have known better. Smile on my face ain't nothing but pressure. You won't be here forever. But what you gotta remember is what you gotta remember is be strong. Don't be weak. Stand up. Find your feet. Be that person that you wanna be. The person that you wanna see. Remember this, man. The person I'm talking about, that is me. I tell myself that I'm okay. Put a smile on my face, doesn't show pain. It doesn't show pain. Hey, I tell myself every day that I'm okay. Put a smile on my face, doesn't show pain. It doesn't show pain.
never shows pain. Thank you.
This one hit me. I'm a mother of a kid with depression. It's a brutal thing for anybody to have to go through, especially a child who thinks that they're alone.
I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for that song, myself.
I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Denise.
Do you know what? I've said before, I struggle normally with rap music because I can't understand the lyrics, but I understood every single word of your performance. Everything just got me right here. I absolutely loved it.
Thank you.
Louis.
I just wasn't expecting that. It was quite incredible. You've definitely got something special.
Thank you, Louis.
You're very brave and you're very honest.
Jason.
Yeah, you're representing a lot of kids and young people up there, so, I mean, I loved it. I thought you were brilliant. You're a brave, beautiful person. Well
and
done.
And you're hot. Is he not hot, ladies? I mean, come on. Let's vote. Louis.
100% yes. You deserve it.
Denise. Yes. Jason.
Yes!
I think you know you got a yes from me, darling.
Unconditional.
Thank you guys so much.
Unconditionally, I will love you. Get some and live while we're young.
What's your name?
My name is Jordan O'Keefe.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
And where are you from?
I am from Northern Ireland.
With today, Jordan?
My brother, my mum.
Nice.
I'm sitting over there.
And are you studying or are you working?
I went to college and doing music, and my dad changed the course to business on me. So.
Did he?
But I'm here to do music. So.
All right, my love. Well, best of luck whenever you're ready.
It's in mine, like it's made just for me. The verse in mine.
Nice voice.
It was meant to be. And joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, it all makes sense to me. And I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you, it's you. The end of soon, I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. It's all these conversations, a secret set I keep, though they make no sense to me. And I'll just let these little things slip out of my mouth. And it's true, it's you, it's you, the attitude, I'm in love. You and all these little things.
Okay.
Thank you.
I love the kind of hushed, whispery tones at the beginning, and then I love how it built and it got stronger. You and your voice are amazing.
Thank you very much.
What do you think your dad will think about this?
Well, I'm going to go back now and say, yay, they think I did well.
You can definitely go back to your dad and say you did well. You played that perfectly. David?
Well, you seem like a lovely boy. I think girls are going to like you. You got a fantastic voice. You are astonishingly good.
Thank you very much.
Simon?
Jordan, if I'm being honest, I didn't really like it. I absolutely loved it.
Yes!
I thought that was a very, very, very clever version of the song. It would have been easy just to have done a straight copy. I think you're a great performer. You look great. And I predict very, very good things for you going forward. I like you.
My mum's in tears down there now.
I think we should vote.
It's a yes from me, definitely.
David.
Of course, 1,000,000,000% yes. You're fantastic.
Yes from me. Okay, Simon.
You got 4 yeses.
No!
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Frankie Kokoza.
So, Frankie, how old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18. Where are you from, Frankie?
I'm from Brighton.
Good. And, Frankie, what's the most important thing to you in this competition? Why have you done it?
To get lots of girls.
Are you working at the moment, Frankie?
No, I'm not. I was working in Malia. I was doing a season, but
oh.
I managed to come home with 7 girls tattooed on my bum.
Talisa,
did you just say you've got 7 girls' names tattooed on your bum?
I did.
Freaking love the UK.
Oh, you gotta love it here. He came on, he showed his ass, literally. You got to love that.
I wonder, like, you know, with tattoos and stuff, when you get to like 65 and your grandkids go, Grandad, what are those names on your bottom for? What are you gonna say?
I don't know why my grandchildren would be looking at my bum. But...
Will you put Kelly and Talisa's name on your bum as well?
If they pay for it.
Frankie, what's your song?
Valerie.
Off you go.
Come on over, stop making a fool out of me.
Frankie. Talisa.
Frankie. It's quite clear that the girls seem to already love you, and I think after that audition, it's about to get a whole lot worse.
Kelly?
I like you.
Thank you.
Do you know what? I usually like the bad boys. They're so much fun and they make you talk like this.
And it's so LA.
And it's so United States of America. I like you. I like your whole vibe.
Thank you.
I like the fact that you got 8 girls' names tattooed on your butt.
Seven.
I just
seven.
Like you.
Seven.
I like the
seven.
Fact that. Well,
you can be,
I can be 8. I'll pay for it.
Gary?
I really enjoyed every bit of it. The stage presence, the Rod Stewart vocals. I think people are going to love you. Yeah. Well
Thank
done.
You.
It was a great audition. You got a great kind of a rock voice, and you're a cheeky chappy.
So now we're going to vote. Talisa.
Frankie. It's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Kelly.
Frankie, I really enjoyed you. I liked your voice. I think you bring something really refreshing to the X Factor.
Thank you.
Yes.
Gary.
Frankie. Yes, for me.
Thank you.
Frankie, cheeky chappy, 4 yeses.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
What's your name?
Mitchell.
Mitchell? You got some serious tats going on there.
Yeah, I got a couple.
Couple? How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Why are you so nervous?
So many people here.
I think we want to hear what you've got.
Yep.
What are you going to sing for us today? Man of many words.
Tonight I Want to Cry by Keith Urban.
Good luck, mate.
House again tonight. I got the TV on, the sound turned down, and a bottle of wine. There's pictures of you and I on the walls around me. The way that it was and could have been surrounds me, and I'll never get over you. Walking away. Cause I've never been the kind to ever let my feelings show. And I thought that being strong meant never losing your self-control. But I'm just drunk enough to let go of my pain. To hell with this pride. Let it fall like rain from my eyes. Oh, oh, oh. Tonight I wanna cry.
You have so much raw talent that this country is going to go wild for you.
You have a connection with the song that is so rare and so hard to find, Mitchell. And I think the world needs a tattooed country star like you.
Thanks, Mark.
Hold on.
Well, you're shy, which is really sexy.
You're singing about crying, which is even more sexier. And you can sing.
It's a yes from me.
Yeah.
Yes!
Thanks.
From me and every woman in this room. A big yes!
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26. I'm from Hull. And I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah. It's Dancing on My Own, but it's a bit slower.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy. So far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her.
amazing.
This is surreal.
I'm really doing that. Well done.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ollie.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Very superstitious. The writing's on the wall. Very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. I'm turning my phone, baby. I'm broke the looking glass. And 7 years of bad luck. And all the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand. But they suffer. Busty shiny. Sad is my song. Oh, when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on!
Thank you, yeah.
Love the moves. I loved everything about it, I think. You're a natural-born entertainer.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Ollie, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
Thanks, Simon. I can't believe it. Thank you, Simon.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you. Free question.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Ollie, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
For everyone in the room, 2,000 yes, please.
Simon.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, what's your name?
Reese Mastin.
How old are you?
16.
16, and where are you from?
Cool. I am from Adelaide, but originally from Scunthorpe, England.
Woo-hoo. Scunthorpe. Hey, good man. How many years ago did you move?
About 6 years now.
Okay. You like Australia?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, me too. Great country. And what sort of artist do you aspire to be like?
A rock and roll legend.
Yeah? All right. So what song are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Come Get Some by Rooster.
Okay. Take it away. Best of luck, Reese.
Are you okay?
No.
No, okay.
Baby,
don't matter, anyone can see the signs. I caught you looking over with just a little bit of a smile. You tell him that you love him while I'm running through your mind. Cause I know that you know your cover will blow. It's only a matter of time. It's not my style to try and cheat and lie. Why do you sanctify something that already died? And I've got something that'll bring you alive. And I wanna shout it from the rooftops, honey. Tell me I'm the only one. Kick to the floor, baby, don't stop running. Tell me how are you gonna come get some? Did you ever ask yourself the question?
I'd just like to thank your mum and dad for moving to Australia. You absolutely 100% for me, you have the X factor.
Thank you.
You have everything that we are looking for on this show, and wow, wow, wow.
Reese, that was ridiculous. I felt like I was watching a 20-something year old that had been gigging for 10 years. Amazing.
Fan-bloody-tastic. You're already a bloody rock star in my eyes.
Thank you.
One day I'm gonna tell my kids that I said yes to you.
It's a yes from me, mate.
It's a yes from me.
How y'all doing? How are you?
Hello.
Hi, Louis. How are you?
So, what's your name?
My name is Declan Colgan.
Declan Colgan. Declan, where are you from?
I'm from Mullingar.
Mullingar.
County Westmeath, yeah.
Okay, so you're going to play the piano and sing?
I am indeed.
What are you going to sing?
In Excess, Never Tear Us Apart.
Wow.
Oh. Off you go, Declan.
Thank you very much.
For 1,000 years.
hiding in, and they can never, ever tear us apart.
First of all, the fact that you're 20 and know who NXS is amazing. Michael Hutchins, the lead singer of NXS, was a superstar, and he had something that you couldn't explain, and I think you have a special something that you can explain as well, Declan. That was really, really good.
Yeah, you're just a natural. I mean, your piano playing, the way you sold the song to us, your vocals were great. A really polished performance. I absolutely loved it.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Well done. Did you do this kind of thing before, Adelaide, before anywhere?
Just around my hometown, really, just playing gigs in the pubs and clubs.
Like, you're a natural performer. I don't think you know how good you are. And your piano playing is really, really beautiful, and your voice is gorgeous as well, and you're a lovely human of a man. So well done, Declan. That's great.
Everything just worked, and it wasn't forced. You're a very natural performer. There's nothing fake about you. That's what I like. You love music, you got a great voice, you got a great look, you got it all going on.
Thank you very much.
But you need three yeses. So I'm going to start with Denise.
Declan, it's a yes from me, of course.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Jason.
Yes.
Well done, Declan. Michelle.
Are you kidding me? Absolutely. Yeah.
Declan, honestly, I think this is the start of a great, great career for you in music, because you tick all the boxes, and you've got the talent, and you've got the attitude. So,
sometimes I feel like giving up,
Declan, from Mullingar.
Four yeses!
Hi, Nicholas. How are you?
Oh, I'm really nervous. I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And what have you been doing since we saw you last?
I've just been practicing every single day.
Okay. Nicholas, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Nicholas.
All right. Good luck, Nicholas. Come on.
Cole,
Nicholas, you have a gorgeous voice. You're really special. That was a lovely audition. It was effortless. It was bellissimo.
Yeah, Nicholas, you know what? You owned that audition perfectly, Sam.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you.
Nicholas, you nailed that. That was just incredible. If I was marking that out of 10, I'd give you 10.
Thank you, thank you.
Nicholas, I thought your audition was okay when we saw you last, but today you completely knocked it out the park. You really did. Okay, we're gonna vote, Nicholas. Nicole.
I genuinely can't wait to hear your voice again. It's a yes from me.
This is out.
Oh, yes.
Louis. Nicholas, absolutely yes. Nicholas, we'll see you at boot camp. 4 yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
How unassuming is he?
He is.
So good.
Beautiful. It's a nice little surprise that was.
Hello.
Hey man, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. Yourself?
Yeah, good. What's your name?
I'm Joel.
Joel. How old are you, Joel?
I'm 15.
15?
Yes.
Wow.
And where are you from?
I'm from Brisbane.
Brisbane. Good man.
I love the look he does before he talks.
So, tell us about yourself.
I love music. I mean, it's all I want to do when I grow up. So, yeah, I'm just here to give it my best shot and try and live my little dream, I guess.
So what's the dream for you in your eyes? What do you think can happen?
Be a star. Just sing music, do what I love, and get paid for it, I guess.
All right, man. Okay, Joel, what are you going to sing for us?
The Girl's Mine by Michael Jackson and Paul McCartney.
Wow, okay. Yeah. Great song.
It's different.
Cheers.
Best of luck, mate.
He's a little dude. He's
now, would you say you're more nervous or him?
I think I'm a bit nervous.
You are. That's...
Although he looks nervous now. Okay. He does.
Special in her heart, the girl is mine. The doggone girl is mine.
He went from being so scared to just on.
I know she's mine. Because the doggone girl is mine.
Single?
Yes.
I don't think you'll be single for very long.
Joel, This year in Australia, we've been given a mission by Simon to possibly put together a boy band. If we got to Super Boot Camp and we decided that we wanted to put you with three or four other guys, how would you feel about that?
I think I'm gonna let them decide. What is it?
Joel, I didn't expect that voice. You came out and you was kind of so nervous, a bit fidgety, and then this beautiful tone comes out. And what I'm excited about is that you're so early on in the piece. Man, if you're that good now, imagine how good you could be in a little while. That's crazy.
For exactly what we're looking for. Most definitely.
Joel, I'm excited. It's a yes from me, mate. Definitely.
Joel, you are adorable. It's a yes from me.
A huge yes.
You at boot camp is a yes from me, too.
Thank you.
He's a little star. So
cool. I'm glad you came. I'm glad. Hello.
What's your name?
Alexander Milosnic.
And where are you from?
I'm just from Stevenage.
Oh, OK. And how old are you?
23.
What are you going to do? Do you do it as a day job or do you have a different job?
I work for Hertfordshire Council.
So how long have you been doing music for?
Since I was around 17.
Have you tried to get like a deal or something?
When I was 17, 18, I did a few things. I gave it a try and, you know, it's hard, isn't it, the industry?
The stage is yours.
Thank you. Cheers.
Fantastic.
You sang the first three notes and I just went, right, he's great. And it helps that you're cute.
You do have the sweetest tone and the whole performance was charming. It was seductive, it was alluring. It was lovely.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
This was so clever what you did. that you turned a song into a swing song. It was authentic, it was cool. I actually feel like I'm witnessing a star being born in front of me. Anyway, let's vote. David, yes or no?
Let me kick this off with a yes!
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
You know what's coming, Alexander? Four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
My name is Bailey McConnell.
Why do I like you already? You seem really cheeky.
Maybe.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
14. Where are you from?
I'm from Milton Keynes.
So, who have you brought with you today?
I've got my mum, my dad, my brother and my nan, and then my other family and friends.
Are you a singer-songwriter, or are you doing a cover today?
Yeah, I'm going to sing one of my own songs today. So.
What's it about?
One of my close friends kind of turned on me, and yeah, it was just really unexpected, and it really, really hurt me. Like, and it wasn't a very good experience, but it's made me the person I am today. So,
okay,
yeah,
best of luck.
Thank you. Cheers.
I thought you were my true friend, I thought you were my best friend, but I was wrong, I was so wrong, ooh, I was so wrong. It's not going away, I don't care what you say. Going in the blink of an eye, and I don't know why. Oh, I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong. I did nothing wrong. You left me torn and you left me broke. You left me cold in this dying hole. He left me for dead. My,
Bailey. Amanda.
That was incredible. The words I know mean so much to you, and it must have been so awful for you to have to learn such a tough lesson at such a young age. But, you know, it's a cliche, but it'll only make you stronger and tougher and better. And in your case, even more talented. Congratulations. It was an amazing audition.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I mean, Bailey, I mean, what is there not to like about you? I mean, you've got a fantastic voice, you play beautifully, and you can write really incredible songs.
Thank you.
Often the best singer-songwriters go through something really tough and they turn it into something beautiful, and we can all unite because we've all had some experience like that.
Yeah.
For example, the person you love is having a baby with someone else. I get it.
Yeah.
I get it.
You're 14 years old, but I honestly feel like I'm looking at a little star, and you've got just bundles of potential, and I just think you're amazing. There's times like this when I wish I was Simon Cowell, because if I had a record label, I'd sign you. Oh. So let's take a vote. I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
David.
Easiest yes today. Well done, Bailey.
And it's a yes from me, so that's three yeses.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Guys.
Hi.
It's an absolute pleasure and honour to be amongst this lot. There is some genuine stars out there, and hopefully that you may think there's one of them standing here, potentially. Thank you very much. But, like, it felt amazing.
He's the biggest surprise of today for me.
Why didn't we notice him before? Can I tell you why?
Yeah.
No confidence or self-belief whatsoever.
People can over-rehearse, I think. I've just been trying to keep it ready for that. And I just praying to God that was enough.